inside the stew with the herbs, Parmesan on top of the egg when it's fried, so it's slightly melted inside, and then the Parmesan on top and around, bring it together.
The brightness of this dish is very welcome after all of the sort of very sort of rich burgers or salty dishes that we had today. And the brightness really balances and balances with the Parmesan.
I agree with that. I like how the tomato, the artichoke, it works very beautifully, and the Parmesan is a star again. It's the presentation is really beautiful. Jeff.
Nice.
Here we have roasted veal wrapped in a little bit of pancetta, some broccoli rabe for bitterness, also tossed with grated Parmesan cheese. There's Parmesan cheese inside the blend.